Yep.
Looks like you're gonna have some good eating tonight.
Up from the east, sir? You need anything, let me know. I know it's a lot, but I really do have everything you need. Food throughout the shop, fishing bait next to the counter, and most importantly, liquor to the right of the counter. It's got everything you need. I hear the mayor came down to Strawberry for tax evasion.
It all makes sense now.
I see that's caught your attention. You looking for anything in particular? Anything interest you? Folks come in for that all the time. Geez, customers sure love that. Business done. popular even with the tourists here. Sheesh, customers sure love that. Popular even with the tourists here. Sheesh, customers sure love that. Popular even with the tourists here. You know, much as I don't like them, these tourists coming through do seem to very much like my store.
That's it for now.
Apparently, those Blackwater robbers are still on the loose. They got that. Bye.
You, mister. Excuse me.
Hello. Master.
Thanks, mister. Careful, big man. Partner?
Hello.
You know, there's something about this place.
Yep, I know.
Anyway, can't put my finger on it.
So long.
Your problem. What's wrong with you?
Oh, I'm gonna enjoy this. Oh,
shit. Move out the damn way.
Mister.
Hey, partner.
How's things?
Full belly and an empty dick. I'm doing
all right. Buddy?
Hello.
In need of a good story? Great choice. Thanks. Have a great day.
Well, them temperance women are back hounding us again.
Howdy, fellas.
Hello.
You lot doing all right there? Anyway, didn't mean to intrude.
Hey.
Bye, then.
Welcome.
Come on now, get moving, will you?
New in Strawberry?
Can I get a room, please?
Room's ready whenever you need.
You ugly bastard. You're getting old. Old and kind of sad.
Care to scrub up, mister?
Yeah? Hello, sir. I've come from Blackwater. I'm on the trail of a dangerous gang, Como Driscoll. Heard you had some sort of incident.
We don't deal with bounty hunters around here, son.
I was just wondering if I could get a description.
Well, they weren't friends. They got in a fight, two men got killed. Now, one of them's an idiot, the other's some kind of dumb mick, so maybe them's your boys. You can look right enough when we hang them.
Thank you, Sheriff.
Let me out of here, you maggots! You think these bars can hold me? You hear me? My boys are coming for me! And when they do, we'll burn this big town to the ground!
No, no, we're done here. Just get the hell out. I'm gonna give you one more chance to get smart and walk on out of here.
Arthur! Arthur!
Hello, old friend. Had a good time, did you?
You going to get me out of here?
I ain't decided yet.
Real funny.
Oh, I ain't joking, cowpoke. I heard so much bluster out of your mouth these last 6 months. And now, I got an opportunity to watch you be silenced.
Well, you gotta do something.
Why?
I always looked up to you, Arthur.
Well, that's your first mistake. Listen, there's one little problem. There's only one of me, and there's a whole town full of people wanting to see you swing.
You got to do something, Arthur. You got any dynamite? Maybe that steam donkey over there still works. Yes! Hook that over the bars. See if you can pull them off.
What a modern disaster this is gonna be.
Just pull that lever. Come on.
Come on. What the hell are you doing?
He wasn't O'Driscoll.
I knew you were scum moment I laid eyes on you.
Wait, let's get the hell out of here.
I got some unfinished business. Trust me, Morgan.
Trust you? You have finally lost your damn mind.
I'm moving.
Goddamn maniac. Should have left you to hang.
Was a letdown, you fat sack of crap. Excuse me, a man at Arthur. Hello, Maddie. They had something of mine. My guns.
Some good shooting, Morgan. Whew. I gotta hand it to you.
What the hell was that you pulled back there?
Gotta be wild, all right.
Wild? Making a house call in the middle of all that?
Ain't much I care about more than those guns.
That much is clear. Who was that fella?
Skinny? Yeah, we ran together for a while. Did a bank job down south. Didn't end well.
I saw how it goddamn ended.
He was gonna let me hang.
I'm starting to wish I had. And you owe Lenny, too. If he hadn't found us in time...
Yes, you will all be thanked profusely, I promise.
Yeah, well, you're lucky Dutchy's got your back. For some unknown reason.
Whoa! I think we finally lost him.
Well, I hope so.
I'm giving you a holster. My way of saying thank you.
And thank you. There I was, having a dull day only for you. To liven it up by letting me help you shoot up half a town.
You're a funny fella, Arthur. Real funny. Why you act all sour all the time?
Yeah, well, you ain't funny at all. So why you gotta act like the court jester?
All right, listen. I'm sorry, but we're family now. Arthur, you and me. Sons of Dutch makes us brothers. Sometimes brothers make mistakes. I'm heading back to my little camp around back of Strawberry. Come see me. Maybe I can make things up to you.
You ain't heading back to Dutch?
No, I've been a bad boy, Arthur. I ain't seeing Dutch till I can bring him a peace offering. Bye now. Yeah!
Yeah. Long time, boy.
You all right?
Oh, this looks bad.
No, I'm not all right. It's real bad. Help me now, or I'm done for. Keep out. Oh, God, you did it. Praise Jesus. Oh, God. I gotta grab something for the blood. Thank you. Oh, I was done for, you saved me. Thank you. Take something from my back for the trouble, though. I'm gonna take a minute now.
Here, drink this for the pain.
Oh, God, yes. My leg feels like it's on fire.
here.
How many?
A lot. Uniforms everywhere.
You see Sean?
No. I don't think so.
Damn it. Where's Trelawney?
Who knows?
Just keep your eyes open.
I am.
Where's that little Irish bastard?
I'm not quite sure. Trelawney's off trying to find out.
Has anyone been in the Blackwater, see how things lie?
Place is crawling with Pinkertons, bounty hunters, pictures of Dutch and Hosea.
We got a lot of money sitting in that town.
And that's where it's gonna remain for now.
Why haven't they hanged Sean, I wonder?
I think he's bait. Well, they want to trial him publicly.
Gentlemen, Sean is being moved. Up the upper Montana, then to a federal prison out west.
Damn. Well, we can't be rescuing people from some federal prison. We either rescue him now or cut him loose.
We're not cutting anyone loose.
Of course not.
Ike Skelding's boys are moving him to a camp nearby before handing him over to the government.
So, I guess we need to stop them before they get to camp. Charles, why don't you head up on the north side, and then we'll head up on the other side of the valley and meet you. That way we have them in either direction. Javier, Josiah, come on. Let's go see.
You know, Arthur, the government, or people whom the government like, seem to be very angry.
Sure. Well, we'll rescue Sean, and then we'll get ourselves lost, good and proper. It's a big country.
I hope so.
Hey, boy. Let's head upriver and find this boat.
Keep your eyes open for Pinkertons. They got patrols out all over this area.
Yes. South of the river, West Elizabeth isn't a very welcoming place right now.
It's definitely as bad as we feared in there, Arthur.
I keep hearing about this woman, Heidi McCourt.
There, look. I think that's our boat.
All right, gentlemen. Follow me. We'll follow them, nice and easy. Let's make sure it's him first before you go starting another war.
You think they can see us?
If they can, we're just three fellas out on the trail. Act natural. We'll be fine.
So, you've been gone for a while.
Much as I love dodging the law and sleeping in the dirt with you derelicts, I do have other business to attend to.
What happened in New York?
You know how life is. Never a straight road anywhere.
Especially with you.
Nice to know I'm missed, though. Have you run out of people to rob?
Oh, we'll never run out of people to rob.
But without me, you'll not find the caliber of victim that I find.
Maybe. Anyway, we should keep it down.
Let's go. Stay with them.
You all right, Javier? You're quiet.
He hasn't stopped talking since we left you in Valentine. The longest ride of my life.
Cute, dear boy. Very cute. up the pace a bit. Apparently, there's a camp somewhere around here where the bounty hunters meet and transfer before continuing out west. I imagine that's where they're headed. They've pulled into shore. Get your binoculars out. Let's see what we're dealing with here.
So who are these bounty hunters?
I don't know too much about Ike Skelton's boys, but I hear they're a big crew, wild. Built some reputation in the last year or two.
That looks like Sean to me.
Certainly kicking up enough of a fuss. Yep, that's definitely Sean.
Oh, they're giving him a decent kicking.
Well, you can only imagine the shit he's been giving them.
Oh, yes.
They're taking him up the canyon.
There's Charles on the other side. Let's go.
What about the other two down there?
I've got an idea. Follow me.
Quietly, if we can.
Leave it to me, gentlemen. I'll go around and create a distraction. Then you two sneak across and do the dirty on them.
Oh. B. Crouch down out of sight. Take out your knife. Stay here. Okay, let's move down. Don't cross until he's got their attention. Hold up, he's doing his thing.
Gentlemen! Gentlemen! Excuse me. Dear brothers, my wife is taken ill. Gravely ill.
What's the problem?
It's dear Bessie.
You take the one on the left.
Where is she?
Okay, come on. Stay low.
I'm beside myself. If I lose Bessie, I lose everything.
Oh, calm down, mister.
I can't. I'm having a fit.
Come on, let's get...
A pleasure, as always, gentlemen. I think you have it from here.
Come on. We got two halfway up the canyon to deal with.
Where's the guy you got them from?
Is he alive still?
Come on, focus. Oh. Focus, okay.
Time. Somebody here! Ah!
Let's get Sean. What are you doing, Arthur?
Hey, someone cut this rope! Me head's killing me! Hey! What are y'all doing? You know, you're a lot less ugly from that other angle, Arthur.
Come on.
Do I get a hug, Arthur? A warm embrace for a lost brother now found.
You know, nothing means more to me than this gang, the bond we share. It's the most real thing to me. I would kill for it, I would happily die for it. But in spite of all of that, I would have easily left you here to rot if Charles hadn't stopped me.
I don't believe a word of that, Arthur.
Get him out of here.
You're a great man, Arthur Morgan. The kind of young whippersnapper can really admire.
Oh, shut up. Right, we should split up. Javier, will you escort Mr. McGuire back to camp? Charles, best you ride separately. Be careful. There's patrols everywhere.
What about you?
I'm gonna see what's worth taking here. I'll meet you back there as soon as I can.
All right. Okay, come on.
Have I got stories for you?
Yeah, I can't wait.
I imagine y'all missed me a lot. But fear not, the joy's back in your lives now.
Yeah.
Do you smoke, sir?
Sure. Perhaps not as much as you.
Oh, no, no, don't worry about these. Actually, we'll take some. Take a couple of packs. Take a few.
Oh, thank you. What are all the cigarettes for? Are you heading on a long journey or something?
No, nothing like that at all. I'm just interested in the cards.
Okay.
Cigarette cards. Oh, you got any?
Yeah?
Well, get them out. Let me take a look. Come on, come on.
A little picture card?
Yeah, I'll pay you a good price.
Okay. Here.
Ah, nothing I haven't got. The value is in completing the set. Sometimes I'll smoke up to 200 cigarettes in one day, just so I can keep opening the packs. I wish I could explain to you the pleasure and the pain I get out of collecting these babies.
Sure. Well, it sounds,
thrilling? Yeah, it is. Not to mention the vast amounts of life-reaffirming cigarettes I get to smoke. Oh, and the amount of money? A veritable fortune, sir.
Fortune?
Oh, sure, sure. A complete set of any series is worth a fortune. Yeah, look at this. Gunslingers. Over here, circus freaks. Yes, yes, yes. Meow meows of the desert. So rare.
I never knew.
Sure.
How much?
Well, it depends on the rarity, sir.
Oh, of course.
Yeah. But you know, if you ever get a complete set, I can take it off your hands.
You'd pay me.
A fair price. Now, you send them to me right here. Phineas T. Rambottom, at your service. I gotta run. This is my train. Look me up, okay? Think about this deal. Only a complete set. That's where the value lies.
Easy, easy.
Hey, listen. I just wanted to say, I know you bastards missed me. Even you, Arthur. Even you.
Here we go. Well,
no Arthur. Oh, Arthur.
Do you seem in a good mood?
I am, son. I am. Let's have some fun tonight. Let's enjoy ourselves.
Are we having a party?
Maybe. Just a little one.
Great.
Bump on the head.
And don't you worry, Mr. Pearson, you drunk old shitbag. It'll be nothing but the finest game in the park. Now, Deadeye Maguire's back. And don't worry about nothing, Mrs. Grimshaw. We'll have this camp running like clockwork. I love you bastards. Have fun. Have lots of fun.
I'm sure you will.
Can we drink now, please?
comes trouble.
I just can't get rid of you, can I?
Hey.
Mind if I join you, fine folk?
I suppose.
You're looking lovely as ever, if I may say so.
Oh, stop it.
Imagine riding with him all the way from Blackwater to here.
This stupid.
So, what now?
Come on. How about a song?
He'll be drinking till dawn now, I bet.
Oh, let him have
Listen,
some fun.
Listen, my friend.
He's been through a lot.
Do you know the Louisville
I thought you Irish enjoyed a party, Molly.
I am enjoying it. I just don't need to fall over drunk with the rest of them.
Put my hand upon her toe. Mark well what I do say. She says she'll make me a red arrow for the tiddle-diddle-diddle all day.
I put my finger on her knee. Mark well what I do say. She says young man, you're rather free
for the tiddle-diddle-diddle all day.
I put my arm around her waist.
Mark well what I do say. She says young man, you're rather free for the tiddle-diddle-diddle all day.
Put my hand upon her thigh.
Mark well what I do say.
She says you're getting pretty high. I put my hand upon her ass.
Mark well what I do say.
She says let's lay down on the grass and diddle 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 all day.
And we diddle diddle did too.
But how about something a little more civilized?
It's good to be back. I even missed you, you old bastard.
And I missed a good excuse to celebrate.
Me and you never need
one of those.
I didn't think we was going to see you again.
Been too long.
You're always ready to let loose, Marksman.
Well, life's too short.
Suddenly you seem much better, Marston.
Don't feel too sudden to me.
Just when the drinks come out. Okay, speak later.
Uh-huh.
Morgan.
Reverend.
Hello.
Hello. What do you want?
I'm not quite sure. Oh. This keeps happening.
Beautiful.
okay to dance. Doesn't mean we won't stop thinking you're angry and sad.
That what you think of me?
Sad in a good way, like a romantic poet.
Well, that's about all I can muster.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, look at him.
Mr. Morgan.
My dear. Thank you again for the dance, Miss Gaskell. Of course.
Anytime. You're better than I thought you'd be.
Oh, try and take that as a compliment. Well, I should get back to it.
Sounds good.
Well, we got him.
You did very well. All of you.
And now we're stuck with him. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
All right then.
When I was just letting you know.
Your fellow countryman returns.
Well, apparently.
No. Maybe they never will.
They won't. I'm gonna get us out of this one.
We have been stuck before.
Giddy up. Yep. Faster. Help. Thank you.
How's it going?
My pockets are feeling light. About time we went on a tear.
Okay, boy. Yep.
How about we skip the small talk, eh?
Nice try.
No harm, okay? Just want to speak to Hernandez.
We don't like visitors up here. Kill this fool. Ah!
Just want to speak to Hernandez.
We don't like business up here. Kill this fool. Ah! Make peace with God.
Just want to speak to Hernandez.
Thank you.
Flacco Hernandez? You in there? I didn't want trouble. I'm just here to speak with you. About Boy Calloway?
Pull your weapons away, and I'll come out.
I'm unarmed.
King Gallagher.
I just want to talk about Boy Calloway.
Sure. Here's your message.